With all of the information coming out from the January 6th Select Committee, it's getting harder and harder for even some of Donald Trump's staunchest allies to continue pretending that nothing bad happened. And one of those allies that now appears to be willing to crack a little bit is Brian Kilmeade from Fox News. This past weekend, Kilmeade decided to tell a story of how he spoke to Donald Trump following the 2020 election, and he described Donald Trump at the time as unhinged. Here is what Kilmeade had to say. The president was unhinged during that period. I interviewed him at West Point, and he was kind enough to give me a few minutes. I've never seen him so angry. That was in between the election and January 6th. As soon as we were done, he just stormed off. And you know how long? I've known him for 15 years or 20 years prior to him going to the White House. I've never seen him so angry. And then Kilmeade really drops the bomb. And here it is. So he's convinced he was robbed. There's no doubt about it. But I have not seen any evidence. And these are all incremental examples. Brian Kilmeade, much like Donald Trump, has long maintained that yes, somehow, some way, the 2020 election was stolen from Donald Trump. And here he was, of course, on the weekend, when Fox News has fewer viewers, openly admitting that, oh yeah, he was robbed. I mean, I haven't seen any evidence. See, that's the key though, Brian. You can't just go out there and form this belief. And then when all of the available evidence shows that your belief is wrong, and you still hold on to it, though, that doesn't quite add up, buddy. So either you don't actually believe that the 2020 election was stolen, you're only saying that to appease your audience, or you truly have seen no evidence whatsoever of it, but you still believe it anyway because you're a complete and total idiot. Now, I can't put either of those things past you, Brian. I've seen your career for the last 18 years. You're not very bright. You're not good at what you do. So I certainly cannot rule out the fact that you're just a blithering idiot. But at the same time, openly admitting on your own network that there is no evidence of voter fraud and that Donald Trump cannot provide anyone any evidence of voter fraud, that certainly is telling, isn't it? And again, we have seen other Fox News hosts in the past week come out openly, publicly, on their network, express concerns over how these hearings are affecting Donald Trump. You know, Neil Cavuto has said this all looks very bad for Trump. Martha McCallum was furious last week saying Donald Trump hasn't given us any evidence to support any of the things he's ever said. So there are cracks forming at the network. Obviously, there's no cracks yet with like Hannity and Carlson and Ingram. But when even Brian Kilmeade from Fox and Friends is now willing to come out and say, yes, there is no evidence, or at least I haven't seen any evidence, that's a pretty big development. Because when you start losing people like Kilmeade, you lose the rest of the people on that Fox and Friends couch, it's not going to be long until the entire network is basically saying, yeah, there is no evidence, and it's time to move on from Trump's lies. One of today's video sponsors is Magic Spoon Cereal. If you want to enjoy those wonderful cereals that you loved as a kid without the guilt, then Magic Spoon is perfect for you. Magic Spoon has 0 grams of sugar, with the exception of the honey nut flavor because it does contain real honey. There are 13 to 14 grams of protein and only 4 net grams of carbs in each serving, and only 140 calories per serving. It's keto-friendly, gluten-free, grain-free, soy-free, and low-carb. And you can build your own box. Available flavors to build your very own custom bundle include cocoa, fruity, frosted, peanut butter, cookies and cream, maple waffle, blueberry, cinnamon, plus the newly reformulated honey nut flavor that will now be added to Magic Spoon's permanent collection. And remember, honey nut is the only flavor that contains sugar, but that's because they use real honey in the recipe. You can also mix and match the flavors when they arrive. I'm a huge fan of mixing the cocoa and the frosted flavors. Tastes just like a chocolate cake, so it makes the perfect late night snack.
So go to magicspoon.com/ROF to grab a custom bundle of cereal and start your day or your evening just right. And be sure to use our promo code ROF at checkout to save $5 off your order. And Magic Spoon is so confident in their product, it's backed with a 100% happiness guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, they'll refund your money, no questions asked. Remember, get your next delicious bowl of guilt-free cereal at magicspoon.com/ROF and use the code ROF to save $5 off your order.